And I wonder if I ever crossed your mind.
Then we'll hang our hand out the window.
Yeah. For me, it happens all the time. Do it again, Mom. Keep doing it. We gotta do the whole song. When I lost all control and I need you now. And I don't know how I can do without. I just need you now.
We're so, like, no, we're so terrible.
That sunset. Wishing you come sweeping in the way you did before. And I wonder if I ever cross your mind. For me it happens all the time. It's a quarter.
Y'all see the sunset?
How beautiful that looks from there.
I'd rather hurt than feel nothing at all. It's a quarter after one. I'm all alone and I need you now. And I said I wouldn't call, but I'm a little drunk and I need you now.
I've been filming our jamming.
I just need you now.
Oh man, I didn't get it. Wrong time.
Put on your video up there. Stop right here. There's something different.
Yeah. I love that. That's fun.
You are listening to the board.
It was good.
Oh yeah. Good stuff there.
We're so terrible though.
Are y'all playing up here to theater tonight?
Yeah, we're gonna show. We're gonna go out and buy some theater down here.
Oh Lord. Yeah, we're terrible singers. I love to sing, but when I try to sing loud, look out. It's like a dying chicken.
Taylor's always riding up here, and she'll be having her head on that window, and I have my head on.
We'll just be screaming at the...
They're the ones paying attention to the road.
Hey, Daddy, me and you are both videoing. There's where me and Dad ride go-karts.
I used to could sing loud, and now I sing loud for a car.
I can sing. I'm gonna scream. Oh, I love this song too. Will you turn this up, Mom? I love this song.
What is this?
Shallow.
Do you remember one day we were driving around and that song came on and it was a couple and it's a love song.
The Fighter.
The Fighter, yeah.
Yes.
I love that song. I was listening to that one all the way down here.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
I
used to call that place right there the sucker store because I used to get, they had like this big rack of these like lollipops and I used to get them there and I'd call it the sucker store when I was little. There's the bear store. I'm not sure. I never paid attention back then, but probably. my phone seems to feel so much better ever since I took all the pictures off of it. Good. And put them on the computer, because they seriously, like, it's let me video so much today. I've probably got an hour's worth of video and it's not complaining. So awesome. Look at the chicken. Do what? I'm sorry. Yeah, I put them all over on the computer. Oh, that's pretty.
I'm falling, and all the good times I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times I fear myself. I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Crash through the surface where they can't hurt us.
Are we gonna go back down the other direction too?
Yeah.
We have to get to our hotel, don't we?
Funny thing is, we're so horrible, we just keep doing it.
I know, right? We cannot sing at all, but we keep doing it.
Loud, too.
I know.
Bill, you're going to have to learn some of these songs so you can sing with them. Make them sound good.
That ain't good.
He'd be the only one in the car that could sing.
That could sing.
Yeah.
Oh.
Are we going in with the chickens for a little while?
I think not. That high note I just hit was pretty good.
Yeah, it was good.
My voice didn't crack as bad as it usually does.
In the shadows of my
I think it's an arcade of some sort. Yeah, I've never been in there, but I think so. Look at the line getting into the comedy barn.
Wow. I like the comedy barn. It's a good show.
Yeah.
Series XM, The Blend. When they have comedians that perform, different comedians.
Uh-huh. And they do some singing. Yeah. Remember when I said they were doing tap dancing?
Tap dancing, yeah.
What are they doing? Flogging.
Flogging.
It looked the same to me. Oh, I love this song.
I don't know this one. Oh, this is the song that they were singing to the kids, remember? Every line in the house is on.
To come back home, smiled and said you appreciate.
You know this one, you can sing this one.
Stick your head out the window, Bill.
Yeah, I'll hang
out
the window.
Here's
your free feeling.
I can't stand us being apart. And just to show how much I really miss you.
Yeah.
Every light in the house is on. The backyard's bright as a crack of dawn. The front walk looks like a runway light.
We went there one time, and it was cool, but it wasn't as much about Alcatraz as we thought it was going to be. It was just about, like, assorted jails and stuff. I mean, it's worth paying a visit to, but it's kind of a one-time thing for me, in my opinion.
If I should ever start forgetting, I'll turn the lights off one by one. You can see that I agree. It's over.
There's our show where we're going tomorrow. Yeah, they're packed.
You look south, you'll see a glow. That's me waiting at home each night to hold you. Every light in the house is on the backyard. Bright as a crack of dawn. The front wall looks like a runway light. So it's kind of like noon in the dead of night. Every light in the house is on. Just in case you're
That's a pretty song.
It's pretty.
There's a Starbucks. Hi, Granny. There's the Christmas hotel. This area is decorated so beautifully at Christmas.
Hello there.
Oh, whoa.
I love their landscaping. It's beautiful. That's a pretty building.
It sure is.
Did we hear something about them having a band?
I heard that, yeah.
That's kind of hard to believe, as expensive as they are.
I know. You don't want to pay for those, do
you? No. Daddy, are you just videoing as we drive too?
Yeah.
Me too.
Videoing up the street.
Me too. That's fun.
We
used to go there all the time when I was younger, but sadly their food kind of went downhill, so we quit going. But there's the Sivas.
Easter and Feast are biblical time dinner theater.
Is that a new one?
Remember when Mom said Fester?
Fester and yeah. Fester. Huh. It's always been here, but they've remodeled it.
Are they through yep. with it? I don't look like they're through with it yet.
Doesn't see any people no, wandering stuff. Around.
That's the same.
Outbreak right there in the Castle of Chaos. Hollywood Wax Museum. There's nothing like that big ape in the horizon to make you nervous when you know you're gonna get ready to go to Outbreak. Oh goodness, yeah. Every single time. Yeah, I'll probably get nervous on the 100th time, honestly.
What's the local
dish? Is that a new one?
It's a restaurant, but it's been here for a while, but it's always packed.
Yeah, look at them standing outside.
Yeah.
It's always full, Bill.
Yeah, sure is.
I want that house right there. Probably.
Some business will come in and buy.
Oh yeah, they probably spent 30 when they bought it. Yeah, 30,000,
possibly. Oh, I like a song. Remember when we used to listen to this song all the time?
Uh-huh. It's not open yet either.
Well, it's
then every month.
There's a Mickey D's. That looks like the one we have.
Yep.
And again, they all look exactly the same. Yeah. Yeah. We just left a Cece's Pizza, not that one, but one like up that direction. There's the chocolate monkey, Daddy. Where are we going to turn around and go back the other way?
I'm going to try to go to the car wash.
Okay.
And then we'll turn around.
That's a pretty piece of land right there.
That's beautiful. Yep.
That's pretty.
I want to have a house around here.
Uh-huh.
A
nice home up there.
Yep.
Hey, you know what we ought to do tomorrow after we get back in town from the aquarium?
What?
The rainforest zoo. Do what?
It's...
Yeah.
Is that where they had the little goats and y'all wanted to get in there and play with them?
Yeah. Can we do that tomorrow, y'all think?
Didn't we ride out there at one time at that? What kind of ride is that that you and your dad rode?
Mountain coaster?
Is that what it was called? Uh-huh. You can see the zoo from there.
See right at the tip of my finger, there's a little sign yellow. It says zoo on it. That's the zoo. You can see it from here.
What's it called? Ware's Valley Raid.
Oh, I like that song. Hey, turn up. Rewind it to before you go.
Before we out there, did you all ride before we went home that day?
Yeah.
Stopped on the way going home.
This guy can't keep a girl either, can he, Bill?
No. What's wrong with him? He's worthless too. That's the same guy from earlier.
Uh-huh.
I got all I hear, the words that I needed to say. When you were hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So, before you go, yeah.
They had a little kitty drop zone, and Greg got on it with Maddie. He was in the middle, and on both sides was two little kids.
Uh-huh.
He looked like a dork.
Well, I stood there, and they or stayed there, and they rode the swings and stuff.
Yeah, that was up the way a little bit. Yeah, there's that.
saw where you did loop-de-loops in the parking lot. Yeah. Was this? Yeah, we were awesome. Kills me, I am like a fake to feel so worthless, so. Before you go, who you better off by now? If I let my walls come down, maybe I guess you'll never know. You know. Here, roll your windows up, everybody.
Here we go.
That'd be funny.
Yeah, that'd be bad, wouldn't it?
Start through here.